All right, fam, welcome home. It's Cap as we in the theater today. We're gonna be reacting to King Richard. This is the official trailer. Make sure y'all motherfuckers tune in to Rottweiler Kelly here when they're dropping lit streams and shit. Make sure y'all motherfuckers tune in over here each and every day and night. Y'all know what the fuck going on. I got my dark hop. Take a puff. Two puffs. That's all I be. Let's go. You know what I'm saying? This is the movie telling the story of Serena and Venus Williams. Man, let's just hop into it.
What's going on? Everybody okay?
They got a call. Said there was trouble in the house.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you all need to look around.
It's a little wet for practice, don't you think? You know, the girls have schoolwork to do.
They do their homework. Tundi's first in her class. Lynn and Isha are too.
Now, I don't even mind you saying we hard on these kids. You know why? Because we are. That's our job, to keep them off these streets. You want to check on the kids? Let's check on the kids. We got future doctors and lawyers, plus a couple tennis stars in this house.
The chances of achieving the kind of success that you're talking about is just very, very unlikely.
Okay, you're making a mistake, but I'm going to let you make it. Watch me hit a few balls.
All right.
So tell me your names again.
I'm Venus.
I'm Serena.
Open their ass.
What you think?
That's what they about to do.
I wrote me a 78-page plan for their whole career before they was even born.
Yeah, baby, yeah!
These girls so great, how come I've never heard of them?
They're from Compton.
It's okay. They're just not used to seeing good-looking peoples like us.
She's nervous. They can step up.
Maybe she ought to take a few more steps up. Just get someplace safe.
I think you might just have the next Michael Jordan.
Oh, no, brother man. I got me the next, too. What's the next step?
That's what I'm saying. You're Serena just kept going, but Venus
not gonna
is going
to just be representing you. You're going to be representing every little black girl on earth.
I'm not going to let you down.
How could you?
This
world ain't never had no respect for Richard Williams, but they're going to respect y'all. You walk out Richard. There with your head up. You are a champion, and the whole world knows.
The most dangerous creature on this whole earth. It's a woman who know how to think.
Yes, Daddy.
Ain't nothing she can't do. You gonna show them how dangerous you are?
Will Smith was a perfect role. Played this role perfectly.
This is Sabrina. Gonna shake up this world.
Venus Williams, who is your best friend?
You, Daddy.
Serena Williams, who is your best friend?
Venus. Then you. Then you. After Venus.
Man, I got chills towards the end of that shit. That shit gave me chills, man. Make sure y'all motherfuckers, make sure y'all motherfuckers tune in, man. I'm coming with the heat, man. Keep tuning in. If y'all have any videos y'all want me to react to, comment down below. I'm out.